So did you take the pic?
Yeah.
Well, can I see it?
Well, I'm not really comfortable sending it. I mean, what if you show all your friends?
Come on, why would I want to show my girl's body to other people? You can trust me, baby.
Well, I guess so. I mean, I guess I can trust you.
So can I see now?
Well, I haven't sent it yet, but I'm going to take it right now and then I'll send it to you. Call me when you get it. I love you too.
Once you press send, you cannot take it back. 1 out of 5 teens have admitted to sending nude or semi-nude photos via text or email.
Teenagers give up to hormones. We all have hormones. We all have our little action.
I think it's because of shock value.
4 out of 5 carry a wireless device on them. So in this 24/7 digital world, a private photo can quickly become global.
Lie.
Obviously. I lie my head.
Sexting, which is slang for sexy texting, can lead to other problems like cyberbullying. Photos are uploaded on Facebook or MySpace or any social network every single day.
Consequences that could be on Facebook or MySpace or YouTube, and the next place you go, either your parents or someone who's a friend of your parents or your future job, when they see that, you're in trouble either way.
What many people don't know, forwarding nude or semi-nude photos to a minor is considered child pornography, which is a felony.
Yeah. No, I didn't know that. It's a felony?
It's a felony.
Peer pressure of sending nude photos can be difficult, but the humiliation of your privacy being exposed can be devastating. For more tips and advice, please visit www.commonsense.org.